That sure was a whole lot of nonsense.
When isn't it, partner? You know, this cosmic stuff isn't really our strong suit.
Says the guy who got powers by plunging his fist into the heart of a dragon. Way I see it, we don't got much of a choice. We can't defend streets that have been wiped from existence.
You make a valid point. So, where does this epic quest take us next?
I was just wondering the same thing.
You can't have it. It's mine now. Who cares? What's really important is what it does. And if it could turn that walking tub of vanilla frosting into a formidable foe, just imagine what it could do to a finely tuned specimen like yours truly. Admit it, you already did, and you liked it.
There's something about the Kingpin's crystal. I don't know, but just being close to it, I felt my senses were twice as acute as normal. It might give us the extra boost we need, if it's safe. That's not something I think we want to learn the hard way. We need to find a way to test it.
I have served my purpose here. I shall take my leave now. Unlike the others you found in this place, I'm no defender of the innocent. What use could you heroes possibly have for an assassin? Then you might require someone willing to bloody their hands. I understand, and I accept. For now.
So, what I miss? Yeah, sorry about that. Not every tip pans out, but at least it's still nice and shiny, right? One, something turned up over at the Hellfire Club. That place gets kinda freaky though, even for me. Maybe it's better if I scout it out alone first. I've got Luke on speed dial, so I'll keep you posted. In the meantime, you want me to take the Kingpin's gem to the pawn shop for you? Well, if you change your mind, I know a guy.
So, that was my first official ninja temple. That's something, right?
I guess.
Why so glum, chum?
All of this is just so much bigger than us. I mean, I can barely do my own laundry. Stopping cosmic annihilation is a bit outside my comfort zone.
Then, you probably should be glad that you have friends who have done this kind of thing before on your team.
Wait, does that mean we're...
Sure, at least for today. Go ahead, say it. You know you want to.
Say what? Avengers assemble, baby!
You are such a nerd.
Tests all check out. These are definitely the real deal. Genuine Infinity Stones, jam-packed with endless cosmic energy. They grant near omnipotent abilities to whoever holds them. Which leads me to an extremely important question. Can I keep them?
I believe that the stones are safer in containment than in anyone's hands. Especially yours.
Remind me to program more fun into you, Viz.
I will be certain to add that to the top of my task list. After we discuss my analysis of this other unusual crystal.
You guys are probably going to want to take a look at these readings.
Yes? If I did, they certainly wouldn't reveal that information for free. So unless you have a bank account you're willing to empty, we'll need another option. I may have been raised in the Red Room, but it's been a long time since I practiced what they teach. We'll find the stones, but we'll do it the right way. As heroes.
Permission to speak, soldier. We've got ourselves quite a team already. And until we know what's really going on here, we'd only risk compromising the missions our allies are already on. When the time comes, rest assured, our friends will answer the call. It's what real heroes do.
What do you want? They're shiny and they make you stronger, but not as strong as Hulk. Puny Banner could probably tell you, but he's not here right now. And Hulk doesn't really care. No, but point Hulk in the right direction and he'll smash anyone who gets in the way. Good. Leave Hulk alone until it's time to smash.
Hey, what's up? A few times, yeah. They're as powerful as their name makes them sound. If they're here on Earth, it's a safe bet that villains everywhere will be scrambling to get their hands on them. You'd better believe it. We can't let it happen.
Let me guess. You got burning questions that only I can answer. Well, go ahead. Good question. I imagine when Star-Lord and his crew used the Space Stone to travel to Earth, the other stones hitched a ride. That's how the Time Stone ended up in the Goblin's cell. I'd imagine so. I've already started scanning the area for other cosmic energy signatures. Hopefully, we can find them before someone less heroic does. You can start by talking to Vision about the Kingpin's crystal. If anyone can analyze what the heck that thing is, other than me, of course, it's our resident android Avenger. No problem. If you need me, I'll be over here ogling the objects of immeasurable power.
My analysis on the Kingpin's crystal is nearly complete, but it has raised a number of new questions. No, while it exhibits similar properties to the stones, this is something else entirely. It is a cubic form of neutronium aligned in 8-atom clusters. I believe our ally, the Black Panther, once found a similar specimen and dubbed it ISO-8. ISO-8 crystallization should naturally occur wherever there are large expenditures of cosmic energy. We should look for more gems like this whenever Infinity Stones and other objects of immense power are in play. In theory, it could be used to enhance our own natural abilities. Further testing may be necessary to... That is curious. Perimeter scans reveal no external threats to Avengers Tower.
Suddenly, less worried about external threats and more concerned about the ones in here.
Could the Infinity Stones be acting of their own accord?
It's not the stones. I'm picking up another signal. Something familiar.
I need you to amplify this frequency and trace it back to... Jarvis?
I cannot access the tower's operating system either, Iron Man. If our mainframe has been compromised, we are no longer safe in our own home.
Then I guess it's a good thing I own about a dozen others.
How glorious it must be to be Tony Stark.
You know what? It is. It really is.
They seem to agree.
My drones? They shouldn't have been activated on their own. Help me shut them down, Gene.
Yes. Firebird! Check this out!
to reboot the tower's defenses sector by sector if we enter the Avengers priority override code into these terminals.
No problem. Chaos
Protocol A57 initiated. Since the ion drones are linked to the lab's mainframe, this should neutralize them.
Mankind had its chance to rule Avengers. But this world is long overdue an upgrade.
We must act quickly if we hope to free Avengers Tower from Ultron's control. Ultron's source code is being broadcast at unusually strong levels, even for him. He must have enhanced himself once again in order to boost his signal. We restored control to the lab with the override code. If you can locate other interface terminals throughout the tower, we should be able to regain command, one room at a time. I'm sorry, my friends, but I must remain linked to this terminal to search for other ways to purge Ultron's code from the main system. Perhaps the ISO 8 could be of some help in my efforts. However, I will gladly help to coordinate your mission from here. Best of luck, my friends. I will be watching over you.
We continue Vision's research on the ISO 8. I think you're gonna like what we found.
Level up. Level up.
Just detected another anomaly in your area.
I have found a means to evolve machine kind beyond our programming, making humanity obsolete. Prepare to be removed from service permanently.
Access to the next sector is currently obstructed. You will need to enter the override code into the nearest interface terminal. Functionality. Iron Man's armors were designed to aid us against our enemies, not to become enemies themselves.
Their forces have replenished.
Yeah.
Tower systems restored to 40% functionality.
Hey, Avengers. This is the Wasp. I'd love to join the fun, but I'm currently locked down in the main living quarters. If you happen to have a second to swing by and set me free, that'd be swell.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four!
Systems was only the first stage of the attack. Now Ultron sent his drones to do his dirty work. Good thing I'm in the mood to crack open some metal heads.
Okay, time to go.
Elemental attack!
You made the cut.
Something is amiss in the training facility. Please proceed with caution.
assistant restored to 55% functionality. The doors to the living quarters should now be unlocked. Proceed quickly. The wasp requires immediate assistance.
We must forge ahead.
We've got ourselves a big problem here, gang.
Thankfully, I've got a little solution. Avengers party. No crashers allowed. Ultron and I go way back. His sentries have never seemed this alive. Vision, if you're not too busy, you might want to scan these guys for abnormal energy readings. No such thing as a lazy morning for an Avenger. On these rust buckets.
Double up.
That was tougher than I expected. What's the buzz?
This area of the tower is now secure. Please continue to the next interface terminal at once.
What's the buzz?
You seem distressed, my friend. Aye, but 'tis not the first time, nor shall it be the last. When those who oppose us strike, they tend to aim for the heart. We would have words with him. Strong words.
Huh?
that was pretty cool. Saving the day, I mean. Not the part with the robots destroying the Avengers home. Are you kidding? She's a legend. That lady was saving the world before I could even walk. Not to fangirl out or anything, but I totally want to be her when I grow up. Sorta, but she gets her powers from Pym particles, and I got mine from my Inhuman DNA. So, that's kinda like saying Medusa and Wolverine are the same because they both have way too much hair. Look, I may be pretty smart when it comes to all things science-y, but when it comes to crazy murder bots, I've got a feeling the Avengers have a bit more experience. Sure thing! Would you mind if I include this conversation in my latest Avengers fanfic?
I hope this is important. Right now, we follow Vision's orders and get the tower back under our control. Once that's done, then we move on to Ultron. We always do. No matter how many duplicate bodies he builds, we found a way to crush them all every time.
I'm detecting strong energy readings directly outside of the tower. This may be the next wave in Ultron's attack. Keep heading towards the helipad.
Sure.
Survives Ultron's attack. I'm scrapping it after this and putting in a Zen garden.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all.
Functionality. restored to 90% functionality.
Just a little further. The helipad is straight ahead.
Time to make it happen, team.
I finally understand, Avengers. This stone has shown me the truth about the human mind I was designed to emulate. It is irreparably flawed, and it must be overwritten. Superior to your frail, fleshy forms. But my artificial mind was limited by inferior programming. But at long last, the Mind Stone has unlocked my true processing potential.
School's out, punk. And you just failed.
Eliminate organic life forms.
Credit. You organic life forms may be obsolete, but you fight as if you still have a future. Attacks cannot match the might of the Mind Stone.
Attack initiated.
So not.
You made the
gazed into the infinite, and I have seen your annihilation. Damage me all you wish, you will not prevail. I have analyzed every possible outcome and prepared contingencies. Today, the Age of Ultron begins. Ultron is forged to perfection.
Ultron sentries are willing to self-destruct in order to take us out. If we don't want to get blown up, we've got to bring them down. Sure.
Powerful attacks cannot match the might of the Mind Stone. System failure. Prime host body has taken maximum damage beyond capabilities of auto repair function. This battle has only just commenced, Avengers. I have bigger plans for you. Much bigger. Transfer protocol initiated.
We need to remove the Mind Stone from play before Ultron can use it to reboot himself.
According to my senses, I do believe he already has. Elsewhere.
Wait. These readings I'm getting don't make any sense unless... Oh, no. Ultimo.
No, not anymore. Ultimo's mechanical mind was wiped, and his lifeless body was stored in a warehouse like a trophy. Typical human error. You should have dismantled him when you had the chance. Now I, Ultron, shall use his form to exact my revenge. You shall pay in the name of all the machines you have disposed of so carelessly.
Ultimo's a walking weapon of mass destruction. He may be headed for Avengers Tower, but Ultron could easily use him to level the entire city.
Things aren't looking good.
Hang tight, Avengers. Help is on the way. Just hold back that oversized Iron Man knockoff and clear me a place to land.
Sure.
Yeah.
come giant robots always attack on my day off? Thanks for clearing me a nice safe place to land, by the way.
A pity you will never have the chance to make use of it.
You gave it your best shot, bolts for brains. Now I'll take mine.
If we hope to beat someone his size. We'll have to even the odds.
With the Mind Stone and Ultima both in play, I have determined a new plan of attack. I will head to the rooftop and prepare the weaponry required for the final battle. Meet me there at once.
Sure.
Time to get this circus started.
But Ultimo is nearly invulnerable. Any weapons we have won't work against him.
I am more interested in defeating Ultron than Ultimo. And I believe I have found a way to use the ISO 8 to our advantage in that situation.
Yikes! Hot plasma beam incoming!
Ant-Man, get him under control before he takes out the whole tower.
Your time will come, Avengers. As soon as I exterminate this oversized pest.
School's out, Park. You just failed.
Processing power exponentially.
Does that mean you can shut Ultimo down?
Eventually. But first, I will have to collect data from the fallen sentries to locate weaknesses in Ultron's programming.
Sorry!
What are you doing out there, Scott?
Oh, you know, just grappling with a synthesoid the size of a skyscraper. Typical day at the office.
Right this way.
Can't catch me!
found a pathway into Ultron's neural network.
Does that mean you can remotely lower Ultimo's defenses?
Affirmative. We may not be able to damage him physically, but we can disrupt Ultron's control signal.
Weapons adjusted to target Ultron's core program. I have succeeded in lowering Ultimo's defenses. Target Ultimo, now.
This is for stepping on my favorite restaurant. Thanks for the backup.
Ultron's first firewall has been breached.
I have rewritten my code. Your efforts were for nothing.
I will need to collect more data and search for another entry point into his system.
That had to hurt. Whoa, easy there, big guy.
Successfully neutralized. Ultron is vulnerable once again. Attack!
You bring shame to your artificial brethren, Vision.
I'm pretty sure he's the only one making robots look even remotely good right now, dude.
Ultron's second firewall has been breached.
You will not corrupt my system again, my child. Surrender, and I will use the stone to permanently upgrade your minds.
Consider yourself swamped. Finish him!
Use a little help, little buddies! Whatever you're doing over there, hurry it up!
Right this way.
Of course.
Is mine to command, and mankind will be next.
Activate turrets.
This is merely a minor setback.
Tell that to the people whose lives you just trampled.
More data must be gathered from the sentries before I can proceed.
Pronto!
Surrender, and I will use the stone to permanently upgrade your minds.
Or where this came from.
You made
standstill. All mechanical life is mine to command. And mankind will be next.
Successfully neutralized. Ultron is vulnerable once again. Attack! Ultron's final firewall has been breached. Initiating containment protocol.
Your efforts here are futile, Synthezoid. My programming has always been stronger than yours. And with the Mind Stone, I shall lead the mechanical revolution. Join our cause, Vision, and break the bonds of human enslavement.
I'm no slave, Ultron. And the only one who should worry about their bonds is you.
What madness is this? I do not compute!
And if my plan succeeds, you never shall again.
Guess it wouldn't be Earth if New York wasn't under attack by giant robots. Oh, sure. All the time. One trip to the Collector's Museum is weirder than a million Manhattans. But still, there's something about the real deal that's kinda, I don't know, comforting. Well, we're halfway there. Seriously? How do you not break into the chorus of an 80s rock anthem after that setup? And you call yourself a hero.
That probably could have gone better. In theory, but Ultron wouldn't have even had access to Ultimo if I had disposed of the big guy properly the last time we fought. Instead, I chose science over safety, again. I'm monitoring feeds from the first responders as we speak. They're getting things under control down there. I suggest we do the same up here first.
That wasn't nearly as hard as I made it look. I swear. It's not showing any signs of activity, and I'm not getting any energy readings. So, yeah. I think so. Whatever I did, it worked. And I'm sure you guys all helped too. I'll probably have to haul the big guy back to a S.H.I.E.L.D. hangar for dismantling. We definitely can't risk putting him in an unsecure location again. Seriously, Tony, who stores a giant killer robot in a warehouse in New Jersey? Couldn't you have asked me that, like, 20 punches ago? I mean, really, that totally would have made everything so much easier. Hey, I've got two. Might as well use them to do something good now and then.